welcome to my video of Insilico. Yeah, my name is Luna Ara, and we are going to be exploring another cyber city. So yeah, let's do it. Oops, I forgot you can't fly here. God damn it. Let's just... What's bootable? Some snacks, please. Whoops. Respect existence, expect resistance. It's awesome. It's very dark. Let's see if I can turn it up. Here we go. Yeah, I like that. It's pretty. To exist is to resist. Looks awesome. No. Sometimes. There's an elevator. Where does this elevator go to? Can I get over there? The Buddha bowl. Little noodle shop. Noodles. Whoops. Hello, good robot. I am very short. What does this say? Veggie noodles, chicken noodles, chicken chili, garlic. Mixed noodles, seafood, and hot garlic. Singapore rice noodles. Vegetable noodles. Mixed meat salad, vegetable, spring roll. Yum. I want some of this food. Okay, we're heading to an elevator, you remember? Right over there. Oh, Insilico. Rent a car. it'd probably be a good idea since I can't fly anywhere. Humans are hypnotized. Oop. It's past it. How do I get over there? Is there another person down there? Oh god, there's more people. Oh, they're robots. They're fighting robots. Can I get in the middle? Reminds me of Chappie. Speaking of, are you a crazy AI robot? Oops. So cool. I love this. This is where they unplugged that guy from the Matrix, Neo. Ooh, cyberpunk radio. See what songs they have. I just realized my sounds haven't been on this whole time. Great. Good job. I can hear it. Oh, I still can't hear it. Dang it. Probably get copyright issues anyway. Three, my lucky number. What's up, little dude? You look cool. Every time I see monkeys, I think of Joe Rogan. Smoking a cigar. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for checking out Insilico with me, and yeah, what did you guys think of this place? Be sure to comment below, because I'd love to know. And I'd love to know if anyone has any recommended sims I should explore. Yeah, see you in the next video. Bye!